Good. Ice car is off. Be ready.
Well, good luck.
Green flag, green flag. Outside. Wrecking in the tri-oval. Still there, hold your line. Clear up top. Wrecking in the tri-oval. Wrecking in the tri-oval. Outside. Keep low. Clear high.
Stick around, everybody. Top yellow halfway. That's in the black nine. Back on the left.
Car outside. Keep low. Clear outside. Breaking in turn three. Breaking in turn three.
13's gotta go one.
Breaking in the tri-oval.
Oh, no, there we go. I did that.
You're in first. Car outside. Stay low. There's a car on the right side. Clear.
Top yellow. Last night.
Breaking in the tri-oval. Breaking on the front stretch. Go high. Breaking in the tri-oval. Wrecking on the front stretch. Wrecking in turn one. Wrecking in the tri-oval. Wrecking in turn two. Wrecking in the tri-oval. Wrecking in the tri-oval. Wrecking on the front stretch.
Sorry about that one.
The gap is 4.6 seconds. Wrecking in the tri-oval. Wrecking on the back stretch.
Oh my god. Dark.
Pulling away from the car time. The gap is 5.5 seconds. You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
There's the halfway.
Cop yellow coming up. Where's the meter?
10-3.
Caution,
you're good, right?
Line up, single file. Pit road is closed. Left up, 66, carbine.
Yeah.
Catch up, 66, car. Catch up, 28,
car. Guys, don't get the pace car. Why does everybody lift when the yellow comes up? We gotta catch the pace car. Come. Where is the pace car?
He's in front of the leader.
Wrecking in turn two.
Okay guys, if you're not on lap 10, go around, get your lap back. Go clear your flag. Don't wait for the wave rounds. Leaders are on lap 10. If you're not, go by, go get your lap back.
Half up, 46, car.
Everybody stay low.
The pit road is now open. Half up, 13, car. Pit box in, 10, 5, wrecking in the tri-oval, 3, 2, 1, right here. Okay, punch it. They want you in single file. Catch up, 28, car. Catch up, 28, car.
Okay, leaders are on lap 11, coming out of 2. Go get your lap
half
back. Don't wait for the wave rounds. Go.
Car.
Eminem's car bears a little more examination, in my opinion.
Hey Chris, they're telling me to go to the back of the line again. Can I just hold my spot?
I did clear your flag. I guess you got a pit penalty, so even if I clear your flag, you still have to go to the end of the line, I think. And I did clear your flag.
After the green.
No, that was a pit penalty. Sorry, Kyle. I cleared your flag. I cleared everybody's flag. But you still have to go to the end of the line if it's a pit penalty. I can't fix that. It just means you don't have to come back in.
I don't know how car number 30 is in front of me in 15th place.
Shit, I wanted to go one to green, damn it. But I hit the wrong button.
One left to green. You're on the outside this time.
They'll keep you out of the space shuttle.
We're a great spot.
We might actually be tight on gas. If you didn't go in and top up, this could be tight.
We got 13 estimated with 9 minutes. We'll be good.
Yeah, but we've been running the last 2 laps under caution, so that was 13 laps estimated. That's going to change.
That's what it has right now. I'm looking at it, talking to you. Although we're all running 38 second lap time, so it should be good.
Yeah, it'll change to higher speed.
It'll be like 8:45. We're down like 12.8. Yeah, it's going to be close.
Clear so I can catch up to the field here.
Shut it off and save, clutch it.
Never mind, it's already serving the corner.
Sorry, man, we're 1 degree and we gotta go. Unless you guys want to not make it a fuel race, I could delay it one more lap and then we're absolutely good on gas. What do you say?
No.
Yeah, because you're in the pits and topped off. What does everybody else say?
No. Agreed.
Agreed.
Okay, we're going green.
Front massage. 12.9. Down to 12.9 now. We'll be at 12.8. Ah, sure call. I think we can make it, but we're close.
About to go green. Stay focused. Post car is off. Time to do your job.
Second gear.
And we're at 8 to go. It's only be like 10, maybe 11.
Green, green, green.
Need my black flag for a please.
Car inside. The leader just did a 5.922. Still there at the bottom. Still inside. Clear inside. Inside. Still there at the bottom. Still there at the bottom. Clear inside. Car outside. Breaking in turn 3. Clear up top. Breaking in turn 3. You're back in the lead.
Yep, a little wobble.
Outside. Keep low. Still there. Still there, hold your line.
Yeah, that's all I mean.
Stay low. Still there, hold your line.
Damn it, we can not
move. Outside. Breaking in turn 4.
I can't get down.
Breaking in turn 4.
We got the lapper 11 still on ahead, right in the middle of the field here.
The next car is the leader. Breaking in the tri-oval. The leader is running 40.501. Breaking on the front stretch.
Making it spicy, he says. I look at Dave, it's not his fault. Hey, great.
But, I get black mic there?
Yeah.
Safe for the car inside. Clear inside.
You've
got about 5 laps of fuel left. The car behind is closing on you. The gap is 1.3 seconds.
You know they used to run this 3-4 wide in real life? I don't know how. Not a single that way. They did it like 190.
Yeah, it's fucking easy to do it 190, but we're doing 230.
Yeah.
You tired for the fuck out.
Yeah, this setup is so bad.
Yeah, this is the default set.
I should have dropped it to negative 10 like we normally do. I only went negative 2, it definitely... I was wondering if you make a pick if you called if you were trying to run the same setup we just ran with Dave here. Good today, yeah. I was wondering if it would work here. That's what I thought you were going to do, was run that for the few.
Keep low. Keep low.
How about SEAL teams at night that we can have a spark shower?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Daytona night.
Yeah, sure.
I do have a plate race up next to the trucks today, but you can do that with that new updated date that we're going to do. You can come for a night after the truck race, like you said. Because this setup stinks. Unless you're Sean or me, or Brent, that's the part. Because it ain't sticking for them.
White flag, one more lap to go.
Let me think on that.
You've got about 2 laps
if
to
I
go. Just inside.
I don't think it would be the...
Still there,
no,
inside. Clear, breaking in turn, 1, inside. Clear, car out. Breaking in turn.
Oh!
Breaking on the back of the dress.
Remember that old one? What did we get?
Closing on the gap is 3.1 seconds. Breaking on the back stretch.
Good win, Sean.
Outside.
See, this guy's
outside,
great race.
Clear.
Hey!
Breaking in turn 1.
Seriously, guys. they worked on a hard they worked hard on a new setup for this car here, and I don't know why I didn't select it. I selected the default setup. We're going to throw another one of these up after the truck race at Talladega. You guys stick around for that.
Just consider this one practice for dropping us this one.
Yeah.
We have about
that,
one lap of fuel left.
Is this the setup they run, the
draft
passers?
There's the flag.
Or is draft passers?
Kick that.
Ronnie, can't kick that? Can you do it? Really?
No, this was last season.